Commitment 2010 this evening. The two major party candidates for governor spoke in the upstate today.
Nikki Haley and Vincent Shaheen spoke at a forum sponsored by the South Carolina Economic Developers Association and Upstate Chamber Coalition. News 4's Sean Mazzarello has the candidates' answers to some big questions.
The candidates were technically never in the same room at the Spartanburg Marriott. Each were given separate times to introduce themselves and what they stand for.
I have a small law firm where I represent medium-sized manufacturers.
I went and worked in the corporate accounting world, and then I came back home to the family business.
Then they were asked a series of the same questions. Here are their answers to some of them, like dredging the port of Charleston.
Absolutely, with everything I've got. We have to have it. We are not going to let that fall.
If you don't have a candidate who's willing to say they'll do what it takes to expand that harbor, they're not shooting straight with you. I will do what it takes.
Support of union-friendly policies.
Well, I think that the laws, the right-to-work laws that are in South Carolina right now have worked well. And I would think that we would continue under that system.
No. Unions are, we have to keep unions out just like we protect voting in the voting booths.
And drug testing for unemployment benefits.
Yes. I think that, you know, right now, especially in a tough budget time, we need to make sure that if anybody is getting benefits, if they are failing drug tests, they don't get the benefits.
I think if someone has been terminated because of drug use, then they should be screened. I would tell you to have to take it on a case-by-case basis.
In a little over 2 weeks, voters will be asked whose answers they've liked the best throughout this campaign. Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4, Spartanburg.
Now, both candidates say that they want to ease the burden on businesses that pay 10.5% in property taxes up front.